In this video, we will see the speed difference between the Python and C++. For this, we print up to 1 billion in both C++ and Python. Let us see how long it takes for the both languages. First, let us see the C++ program. As you can see, it takes around 5 seconds for the C++ program to print up to 1 billion. Let us see for Python now. So let's save this and run now. As you can see, it takes around 341 seconds for the Python program to print up to 1 billion.